Here's a quick overview of how to set up a digital anchor in Dynamics 365 guides. Anchoring is a crucial part of creating a guide. It's how you tie your holograms to a real-world environment so they appear in exactly the right places for the operator. There are two types of anchors, a printed anchor and a digital anchor. With a digital anchor, you use a digital 3D model that matches a part in your physical environment. On HoloLens, the author overlays that digital model over its real-world counterpart. The operator anchors the guide by aligning the digital anchor hologram to the real-world object. A printed anchor is recommended, but you'll need to use a digital anchor if the author is creating a guide away from the assembly and cannot attach a printed anchor. Moving parts don't allow for a printed anchor, or a part is too small to attach a printed anchor. Guides provides an anchor wizard that makes it simple to set up either type of anchor. If you don't provide an anchor, this default digital anchor will be provided on HoloLens. To get started, in the Outline page, select Set Your Anchor Now. In the Anchor Method screen, select Digital Anchor. In the first screen, drag the custom 3D model that you want to use for the anchor to this box. To import a 3D model, select Import. If you want to convert a CAD model to use with guides, make sure to see our Dynamics 365 Import Tool documentation that explains in detail how to convert and optimize CAD models for mixed reality. When you're done adding your 3D model, select Next. Now put on your HoloLens. Open the guide you're working on and align the digital anchor to its matching real-world object. Tap and hold the digital anchor to move it. To rotate the anchor, tap and hold the blue spheres. Back on your PC, select Next when you're ready to move to the next screen. It's a good idea to take a photo of where you place the digital anchor so the operator knows where the anchor is. To learn how to take a photo directly from HoloLens, select this button. Use the next screen to upload the photo by dragging it here. If you want to change the default instructions for the operator to help them find the anchor, select this button and then add your own instructions. That's all there is to setting up a digital anchor. Once the anchor is set up correctly, you can place your holograms. Keep in mind that you can change anchor methods very easily by selecting Change Anchor Method in the Anchor Wizard. For more information on creating and operating a guide, check out these other great videos and our in-depth documentation.